Assalamu alaikum. This presentation, this video is about Imran Khan visit to United States. As you will be aware that today Imran Khan reached to United States and he is on the 3-day official visit to the US. There are some activities which he will be performing in the next 3 days. On the first day, that is 21st July, Imran Khan will meet MD International Monetary Fund Christine Lagarde to discuss some matters. Then on the same day, he will be meeting World Bank President David Malpass, and then he will also meet some other businessmen and traders. On the second day, 22 July, Imran Khan will reach White House and meet President Trump. Imran Khan will reach there at 3:30 p.m. at local time. Then on the same day, he will make a speech to US-Pakistani Business Council and will also give an interview to the United States media and press. On the third day, that is 23rd July, Imran Khan will meet United States Secretary of State Mike Pompeo and then will make a speech to the US Institute of Peace, that is the US think tank, and he will also meet Speaker of the United State House of Representative, that is Nancy Pelosi. Please subscribe my channel for more informative video and news. The channel is Education for All and Technology Innovation. Thanks for watching.